Dear friends, in this video we are going to discuss about back pain exercises and herbal supplements to treat backache. Stretching and strengthening exercises are usually recommended for back pain. Such exercises help to relax tightened muscles, lengthen the shortened muscles, thereby reducing pain. While doing such exercises, one must hold the stretch at least for 30 seconds and then release. Repeating stretches 3 to 4 times would help. One must never hold breath while exercising. Any back pain exercise should start with a 5-minute warm-up program, which includes light freehand aerobics, walking or riding a stationary bike. Warm-up prepares the body for absorbing or receiving heavy exercises and checks the risk of sudden injury. Pelvic tilt is a lower back stretching and ABS strengthening exercise. By doing this exercise, one can get relief from back pain. For this, one has to lie on one's back, flat on the floor with knees folded. While doing so, a deep breath has to be taken, and while slowly exhaling, one has to flatten or push the small of one's back against the floor. This has to be done making the use of one's ABS. The exercise may be repeated 10 to 15 times. Basic twist is also a lower back stretching exercise. For this, one has to lie on one's back, stretch hands on both sides. After this, one has to bend knees and bring them close to the chest. While doing so, one has to take a deep breath. While exhaling, one has to slowly lower the knees together to the floor. This has to be repeated for at least 5 times. The cobra is an abdominal, lower back, and chest stretching exercise. For this, one has to lie on one's belly, forehead should touch the ground, arms should be bent and palms should be down to the ground under the shoulder. One has to push downwards with arms, and simultaneously arch the body by raising the upper torso. After holding for 3 full breaths, one has to bring down the upper torso to the ground slowly. One should try out the above exercises for relieving back pain. Along with these exercises, massaging the back with some herbal anti-inflammatory oil such as rheumatone gold oil accelerates the relieving action. Rheumatone gold oil uses a revolutionary approach to deliver a 100% pure herbal formula to feed your body the nutrients it needs to help fight the causes of pain. It has anti-inflammatory properties which help to decrease excess pain, swelling and stiffness. This herbal back pain supplement treats all types of troubles and strains caused to our nervous system, such as muscle sprains, joint pain, arthritis, gout, spondylitis, sciatica, fibromyalgia, rheumatoid. This herbal oil to treat backache also helps in strengthening the bone tissues, skeletal and neuromuscular systems, and gives easy movement of the muscles and joints. Take a small amount of rheumatone gold oil in your palm and apply the oil over the area that pains the most. Do this massage 2 to 3 times a day to get the excellent results. Try to avoid direct exposure of fan for an hour. You can find more details about rheumatone gold oil at aushremedies.com. If you liked this video, then please subscribe to our YouTube channel to get updates of other useful health video tutorials.